Hello.
Welcome to Kingdom Come Deliverance.
What is it?
I was able to swim.
Hey, Timmy. How are you today?
I'm all right. Have we met?
We have now.
Huh? Oh, shit. What do you want? It wasn't me. Shit.
I saw what you did at Neuhof.
What are you talking about? You weren't there. I wasn't there.
Don't waste your breath. You were there with Limpy Lubosch and Riki. I heard all about it.
What do you want from me?
Your mate Hinnek told me about a whole camp full of those horse huns. And I want to find it. I need to find it.
Yeah, but why should I trust you, though? I'm not stupid.
Because he knows the way.
Pretending to not be one of them.
Shit.
Trying to catch me out. I won't tell you nothing. Ducker.
Why would I be trying to catch you out? For Christ's sake, man. They crucified Limpy Lubosch in Ujits. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Shit. What will I do?
Shit.
I don't know where their camp is.
That's a load of horse shit. Hinnek told me you were there, and that Pius warned you to keep your mouth shut. You must know something.
Well, once I was there with them, yeah. Only, I was pretty drunk, so I'm not too sure.
Try to remember.
It was in the woods. In some kind of woods. You know, with trees and stuff. There were some wrecked houses there and all. In the woods. A church! There was a church there. Kind of a broken one, though.
Do you
know? Oh, great. Thanks a lot. Hello. Now it's all clear to me. Do you remember which way you went?
It was straight north from Taunberg. When you go uphill from the castle, there's a path there round some barns, I think. It leads to the woodcutter's camp. If you go further on past the woodcutters, you come across this abandoned house. Can't miss it. Looks like a house, only abandoned. Go to the left there and carry on till you come to this clearing with a big beech tree. Or was it an oak? You go left there again. There's this narrow path, and you go straight along there. Sometimes it splits up. You just keep to the left until you come to a crossroads by this big flat rock. You keep straight on there. After a while, you'll see a bridge. And it's right there. Easy as you please.
Better than nothing, I suppose.
Give you up.
But you won't tell nobody about Neuhof, right? You promised. Oh, no, bugger. I meant to make you promise, but I forgot.
You took part in that massacre, Timmy. People got killed and the farm was burned down. You can't expect to get away with it just like that. Come with me to Rattai. They'll know what to do with you there.
No. I won't go anywhere with you. They'd hang me.
What do you expect? That you can join a gang of robbers to go thieving, murdering and burning and nothing will happen to you? Come with me and at least you'll die like an honest Christian.
Never. You might as well kill me here and now.
Okay.
That can be done too.
Ow!
This won't take long.
Do you even know the
way? Ow!
You are going to witness an ass pounding. No, fuck off.
Bullets!
Yo! Fuck. Come here. Come here.
You asshole!
I must kill you.
Allez,
Dr. Delay! Allez, Dr. Delay! Allez,
Ow! What the fuck?
What the hell was that?
This guy's to its drain. Did you just get in the fucking way? No!
I got a concussion now. Hello. Hello. You stupid fucking horse. Absolutely useless. He cannot even jump a fence.
You are useless. I must kill you.
Thirteen eighty-eight to 1419.
You didn't even live that long. I'm half dead.
Who are you?
Oh, hello.
Greetings. What business have you?
I have some news about the investigation, sir.
Good. Tell me.
The trail leads to Uzhits. I found out one of the bandits is from there, a fellow they call Limpy Lubosh.
I see. What else?
I went to Uzhits, where they told me I could find Lubosh, only someone had murdered him. It seems they're trying to cover their tracks and get rid of witnesses.
Indeed. The whole affair's becoming ever more suspicious. Have you any further clues?
I found out about another one of them, a crony of Limpy Lubosh's. They call him Riki, and he comes from Ledechko.
You're doing a good job, but you need to be careful. Have you found this Riki fellow?
I'm afraid my news isn't good, sir.
I might have expected as much. Tell me the worst.
This Riki fellow was hiding out in the woods, and his former accomplices really did want to kill him, because he, Limpy Lubosh, and others deserted them in Neuhof. It seems they wanted no part in the killing. Anyway, Riki told me they were hired by a bandit they call Runt. He's the one who stole your sword. Those murdering whore sons weren't after loot. They just wanted to do damage. And the worst thing is, they have an encampment in the area, and they're getting ready to make more trouble.
Sakra. Anything else?
That's all I've found out so far, sir.
All right. Come back and report to me as soon as you learn anything new.
Okay.
About that encampment, sir.
What is it, lad?
I found out about the camp from another of the bandits who deserted. He's called Timmy. Big fellow, but more brawn than brain. The camp is an abandoned village in the woods to the west of Townburg.
Good work, lad. Have you been to check it out? Do you know how many of them there are?
I don't know much, apart from where it is.
We really need to find out more. Could you go back there and try to discover anything that could help us in the assault? The more we know, the better. And if you could carry out some sabotage while you're in there, it would be invaluable. But don't take any unnecessary risks. I don't want to lose you.
Certainly, sir. That is, I'll do what I can.
That's what I like to hear. You'll be our eyes and ears, lad. Our success will depend on what you find out. Go, and get back here as soon as you can. Meanwhile, cool. I'll muster my men.
I'll find out what I can and be right back.
I'm half dying, motherfucker.
Damn.
So you can't sleep more than 11 hours.
Oh well. You bitch.
Oh! Oh! Yeah! I'm back to full health almost. Who's this? Who did?
Hello.
That's the motherfucker again. Everybody here is sleeping. Do you know the way? Take care.
I'm gonna take your...
Ah! Holy fuck.
Do you even know the way?
I don't even have enough dexterity. I guess... Drop.
Hey, take your sword, you fucker.
No sign of anyone.
To all! Get over here! Hey, all of you, gather here! Raise the alarm! Raise the alarm! Watch out!
Leave the alarm.
No! It's impossible. You cannot do this. They must not know the way.
Who are you? What are you doing here? Who are you? Hello? Hello?
Have you lost something?
Have you lost something? Are you busy? Help!
Hey you! Halt!
Hey you!
Surrender! You've committed a violation! You're under arrest!
No, I fucking haven't.
Hey, you! Don't move a muscle!
You don't see me.
Yeah, I just needed to get a few fist pumps out of the way.
Punch a few frickin' reaches. And back on our way.
My respects to you.
Can you tell me where I can buy or sell something?
Someone to do business with.
What is it?
Who are you?
Good health to you.
Is there someone here who can compete with me in archery?
Of course. What do you think this range is for? And how good are you with the bow? So I can find you a suitable opponent.
I'm a beginner.
Doesn't matter. Splendid! Meanwhile, up. I told you, you're not allowed to leave. You're disqualified.
Is there someone here who compete with me in archery?
Of course. What do you think this range is for? How good are you with a bow? So I can find you a suitable opponent.
Yeah.
I'm a beginner.
Doesn't matter. Meanwhile...
Right, archers, let's begin.
Hitting the wrong target or something. Really? I'm hitting the other ghost target. Holy fuck. Full time. Too bad I wasted all my arrows on the other guy's stupid target. Please tell me.
What the hell?
This guy's not even gonna shoot. This fucking competition's glitched.
Thank you.
There you are. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I broke the sword. There. I fixed my sword.
Are you serious?
What?
Blacksmith, cunt!
And hurry up, I've no patience for beggars.
Rusty, companion. I have a haggle.
Can we do something about the price?
Why not?
Give me one extra coin.
Finally, a reasonable sum.
Thank you, bitch.
Hey!
Hey! Hey, Emma. Must be getting pretty close to that run 50 kilometers achievement. Ah, 83% complete.
What are you here for?
Nothing, I guess.
What the hell?
Fuck you. If I didn't fall off a cliff, I wouldn't be half dead right now.
Thank you.
there's a bandit camp in the area.
Would you teach me something about medicinal herbs?
Certainly.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Isn't that quite a lot?
I am going to pay you 160.
Satisfied?
Well, a little more and we'll call it a deal. Agreed. Now, listen up.
God. What the fuck? Okay then. I'm gonna keep on going up in the air and I'm probably gonna fall to my death. Your fucking game? I don't even know what to say with that bullshit. The game glitched the fuck out. Ten out of ten glitch. Levitate 100 meters up in the air and fall to your death. Now I'm all the way back here again. Thank you.
What do you need?
What do you need?
Is there someone here who...
Votava is your... If he had...
Thank you.
Hey, let's not try that alchemist fancy again.
Yeah.
You're literally gonna levitate up into the air. They obviously haven't patched that shit yet.
Oh. Yeah.
What is it?
Fuck off. Cunt. Bitch.
Here! Help!
Shut your fucking mouth. Hail to the north. That was pretty class. I swear nobody ever dies in one shot. Because they are a bunch of motherfuckers. Oh, Unbelievable. The rage. Take a left. Oh! Hail to the north.
Do you know the way?
Are you serious?
You pretty piece of brilliant. Don't make me kill you. I will kill you.
Hell yeah! Murder that guy for 6 coins. Wait, what the fuck? the building's purple.
Be a bit more careful.
Get here.
I think I got a bit lost.
I should turn back before Sir Radzik starts thinking I ran off.
Really? Thank you.
What the fuck?
Hey, get out of here! There's no place for the likes of you!
I cannot sword fight with fucking anybody. Shut your motherfucking mouth up. Thank you. Where the hell is my horse? There you are. What am I even doing?
Thank you. Ranger.
Yeah, the thing is not that good.
Moat. It would take a while to get across, and there's nowhere to shelter from arrows. We could launch a sneak attack from here.
Is that some... What the hell do you want? Clear off before I put an arrow up your ass. There's nothing...
You! Hey!
Hey, who's there?
Hey, fuck you. You can poison their food. Walk.
I
fucking piece of shit.
A bridge. That'll make it easier to cross the earthworks. There's open ground on both sides of it, but it's the fastest route for an attack.
With this purple shit.
A stockade. A handful of men could hold it for quite a while.
What you often like on TV. You're rude. Oh, this. I'm being a sneaky fucking rude. I'm apparently infiltrating some bandit dirt roads right now. Who's there?
Hey, what are you up to?
Hey! What the fuck?
The answer to my prayers. Just when I wanted to vent my rage on someone. Your end is nigh.
Fucking! You stand the motherfucker up. You son of a cunt. What the fuck is wrong with this shit?
Gone weak at the knees, have you?
Oh my fucking god. I got stuck in the stupid grass and then the guy whacked the shit out of me. And now I have to go back like 50 fucking hours again. No, wait. The game actually saved not that long ago. Oh, Dooku. I swear I'm still using scrub clothes though. Like, I haven't upgraded my armor or anything in like since I started the game.
We could launch a sneak attack from
We could launch a sneak attack. You know, do it.
Top line, sure ain't easy. Fuck it.
What? There's a motherfucker. Oh.
You need help.
You
what the hell
help.
Do you want? Clear off before
fuck
I
you.
Put an arrow up your ass. There's nothing. You.
You're a fucker.
Ow.
Disrespectful twat.
Oh shit, there was another guy. Yeah!
What the rage?
Is that what I mean? I'm like, fucking shit cunt gear. Clear off before I put an arrow up your ass.
My guy is just shit. I need better armor.
We could launch a sneak attack.
Better fucking everything, actually. Like, what the hell is the stats for my sword? So apparently, my sword only has 40 slash damage. What about my armor? My armor's pretty fucked up. This armor's broken. This armor's broken. This armor's almost broken as well. No wonder I'm literally dying in like 3 fucking hits. My Dooku is completely broken. I guess there's someone who could fix your shit.
What's Unless going on there?
Oh.
Hey! Who's there? Hey! What are you up to?
Hey! What are you up to? Ah!
This archery is is just fucking short. There is no crosshair. You're literally guessing if the arrow will hit the fucking Dooku. Wait. Cricky's being a Dooku. I need to kill at least one of these motherfuckers before I leave. Obviously, I should just strip off naked and sneak around. Because they're obviously hearing me because I'm wearing plate armor.
We could launch a sneak attack from here.
Fuck up, you little ducker. I am mighty sneaky. I'm a sneaky. Then again, I'm sneaking in fucking broad daylight. If it was nighttime, they might not see me. Thundercock.
What are you doing there?
Ah! Hey, fuck you!
Who's there?
You're there. You motherfucker. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Oh! Fuck you. He's gonna run away like a bitch. Trying to sneak around during the day, and they can see me from a mile away. Skill was
we could launch a sneak.
Is my archery skill? Level 2 bow.
Oh! Time to spin your edge.
Spin 3000.
Ooh! Ooh!
Nah.
Ooh!
The final one was a fucking ding. Do you even know the way? Let me play some of that short.
No.
No.
Would ya?
Hey, reach it out, Lord.
What the hell was that?
Come on, follow me.
Come here, Lily Liver.
stab the shit out of you, you fucker. Oh my god, he just punched me.
Alright, you went!
Wait, what the hell just happened? Oh, the second guy showed up. Yeah, apparently this is a copyright song.
Thank you. fucking little shit. I'm gonna slap me.
What are you doing? I have no time for this shit!
We could launch a sneak attack from here.
Do you? No. You win.
Thank you. Please recharge your headset, you wretch.
I'm probably going to have to end it here because yeah, I've got nothing to monitor my audio with, so yeah. I'll see you next time. Even though I was fucking around for most of the stream. Next time I should have my headset fully charged so I don't have to leave prematurely.